A man had two sons. The younger son told his father,
"Father, I want my share of your estate now, before you die."
So, his father agreed to divide his wealth between his sons. A few days later, his younger son packed all his belongings and moved to a distant land. And there he wasted all his money in wild living.